Okay, now you can start.
Okay. Good afternoon. My name is Nahuel Maglia, and my partners are Mariano Coma and Aquiles Olivera. We are 14 years old. Aquiles is married, and Mariano and I are single. We were born in Paraná. We graduating from UTN. We are electromechanical engineers, and our company is dedicated to the sales, installation, and maintenance of river turbines. We have decided to present our project in the call of tender in order to make a proposal connect with the reduction in consumption of electrical energy in the Urquiza Park. Our idea is to use the Paraná River as source to generate electric power. Our presentation is organized as follows. First, we are going to talk about the description of the company, where we will describe market, we will describe the products and services we offer, our organization and a bit of our history. Then we will talk about the development on the project. This will include the area that we are going to cover in the Urquiza Park. The statement of the problem that we find there, and finally, we will describe how our project will be. Next, I am going to move on to the market and services we provide. The company is from Paraná, Entre Ríos, and it offers its products and services to state agencies and private companies from Argentina. These are some of our most requested products. This is a picture, is a monofloating smart turbine that is used to generate electric power. We can see its part. At the top of the picture, we can see a living float. On the left, there is a debris protection. In the center, there is a rotor and underwater generator. In the background, we can see a diffuser. Here you see the free stream smart turbine that is used to generate electric power. We can see a rotor and underwater generator in the center of the picture. On the left side, there is a debris protection. The turbines produce electrical energy through the kinetic energy of the water current. Water current rotates the blades, which transmit a rotational movement to an electric generator through the shaft.
So, next, I will show the organization of the company. Mr. Mariano Comar is the CEO of Smart Turbines, which is why he is in charge of keeping and control and overview of the other departments. I am the director of the management. I direct and supervise the management department, I also think about plans and strategies to achieve the sales and goals of the company. I supervise that all the documents are updated. I manage the purchases and sales of the company. In addition, I coordinate with the production manager to set meeting dates. Mr. Maria Gonzalez is in charge of the management and administration department, so she takes care of controlling and monitoring the company's recourse. Mr. Carlos Roman is in charge of the marketing department, so he must manage and coordinate sales strategies. Mr. Alicia Martinez is in charge of the human resource department. He is responsible for the selection and hiring of personnel, so maintaining with comfort in good environment with respect and tolerance. Mr. Nahuel Maglia is in the production department manager. He directs and oversees the production area and the engineering and development department. He monitors raw material stocks. He also makes sure the others are meeting a timely manner. He works with the other engineers in the engineering and development office. Next. At this point, I am going to tell your company history. Smart Turbines was born in 2004 with the name Turbines SA. Therefore, it already has 16 years in the market. From the beginning, we specialized in the design of hydraulic turbines. This led us to apply allowance for the manufacture of fish turbines. A year later, we were already expanding the and expanding into regional markets due to our success. In 2007, we had to expand the production area and create a meeting room. In the next 5 years, we had larger numbers in products and sales which allowed us to cancel outstanding debts and invest in a new machinery. As a result of PC new tools and machines, we managed to create new smart turbines. In 2013, we went from Leighton Turbines SA to Smart Turbines SA. Thanks to this unique product and their works, we were able to find strong the national market. This led us to generate a large reinvestment across in credit, use acquiring technology and new technologies for the creation of products. We also opened an engineering sector dedicated to the creation of new turbines. In 2018, we were able to launch our first high efficiency turbine with state of the art technology, which allowed in 2019 to expand the company and hire new staff.
Now, let me help you Urquiza Park covers the coastal area, as you can see on the map. In the port, we start to walk the Urquiza Park waterfront. In this block, customs and prefecture are located. Opposite these buildings, you can see the event room Salamayo. As you walk, you can see the river and the islands. Along the promenade, there is Municipal Tourist Information Office. Next to this is the Aerobeams Stool. In this photo, you can see the sector where generally many people run. If you go on walking along the same direction, we arrive at the Le Petit Pisant Square. There are games and sand for children to have fun. Urquiza Park has a lot of green space. That is why people like to go there a lot. Let's start with some essence to visualize the problem. The following picture was photographed from the Paraná River. In it, we can see the great illumination required in Urquiza Park to carry out different activities both indoors and outdoors. This lighting is also important for the safety of people in this area. Apart from this, the electric water pump that operates the fountain installed in the middle of the park is another source of electricity consumption. In this photo, we can see a fountain that makes the sector of the city more pleasant. Operating throughout the day, thanks to the electric water pump. Next, there are the factors that can cause an aggravation of the problem. In winter, there is a greater consumption of energy in lighting, since sunlight is present for less time than in summer. In addition, the lighting is not entirely low consumption because it gives the Urquiza Park a feeling of warmth that that is pleasing to citizens. So that this is another aggravating factor. Another cause is the constant operation of the electric water pump. that makes the phone time work throughout the day, because it is a decorative element of the Urquiza Park that makes it more attractive to people, although it generates great electricity consumption. Moreover, the events that are held periodically on the waterfront increase energy consumption well above the usual. Some of these events are the artisan fires, the mate festival, the events held in Salamayo, among others.
Now, I will explain how we will start planning the project. To begin with the solution of the energy problem in a specific sector, we have developed a plan which consists on the placement of three turbines. Putting together for this reason, three working groups. A headed by all says Mariano Coma will take over the sector Puerto Viejo. Aquiles Olivera from the Nervi sector, we are the fronting, is located, and I, Noel Maglia, will take over the sector Le Petit Pisan Square. For each group, we have at our disposal the operators, tools, supplies, and means of transport. And in addition, we will build free metal structure necessary to tie the turbine to the dock a distance 10 meters. In each sector, there will be two operators, which each of us. We will have the tools and inputs necessary for the installation of the turbines. We will also have the elements of personal safety.
Okay, it is time now to describe our project to solve the electricity consumption problem. The actions that will help to solve the energy consumption problem they are the following. We will carry out the installation of three monofloating smart turbines necessary to satisfy the demand for electricity, where we will place the three metal structures that will withstand the force exerted by external agents on the turbines. From the kinetic energy of the river's water current, the blades of our turbines will rotate, which will transmit this rotating movement towards the rotor that will lead to the operation of the underwater electric power generator. The energy produced will be injected into the network that supplies electrical energy in to each place in Urquiza Park, described in Tow Round Landmark. Once the demand of the sector has been satisfied, the energy generated in excess that is produced because the water current is our constant throughout the day can be stored or injected into another electrical supply network to avoid its waste.
Now, I show your contingency plan. Trying to anticipate any inconvenience that might arise due to sudden natural causes, or planning them has designed a contingency plan to overcome these obstacles in the event that they arise and to be able to complete in a timely manner with the agreed agreement. Possible scenarios that could complicate the installation are drones in the placement zone. The fact that there are drones is not a direct problem for the operation of the turbine, since it has air chambers that will always keep it insulated from the river bottom. But for the installation is more delicate, since we need to regulate certain heights, pressures and flow sensors to which the turbine will be subjected so that it works optimally. For this reason, we designate gripping tapes composed of nylon and steel cord, which will hold the turbines to the anchor point at the corresponding working held in order to be able to calibrate it correctly, and so it delivers its maximum potential once the river returns to its normal conditions. Torrential rains in the area, since the installation takes place outdoors and it involves electronics devices, the presence of water in the environment due to rain could represent a serious problem for the products as well as parts the health of the personnel involved at risk. In the case that the rain does not stop in a few days, it will jeopardize in the completion of the work within the agreed period. Therefore, all of them have removable industrial work, then for all those areas that serve to insulate the staff and the work area from climate changes. They are made of an insulating material of electricity, static, and in case of receiving the impact of lightning, are designed to discharge on the ground, preserving the integrity of all personnel and machinery involved. Now, my partner Nahuel is going to conclude the project. Thank you.
We consider ourselves to be the best company for this project and the most qualified to carry in a timely manner, warranting excellent quality of operation. In addition, our products are easy to install and maintain. The installation space is minimal and warranted a zero in environmental impact, minimal noise disturbance, and a low infrastructure cost. At Smart Turbine, our priority is the customer satisfaction, and our motto is let the quality of our work speak for us. For any question or queries, do not hesitate to contact us. We are here to help you. For more information, you can visit our social network or contact us by emails or phone line. Thank you very much.